second among the Dominion, in fact. I stand at the right hand of our leader, and am known by some as the Partitioner. But you already know my real name, of course. I've never hidden that from you. I am, and shall always be, Thomas Lysander.
Let's get going.
Go, go.
Time? Since the call went through, I'm guessing you're still in the city somewhere, right?
Thank you.
sorry for showing up in a big crowd like this.
Oh, nonsense! We've been dying to meet you!
We always knew she went to the same school as the Ashen Chevalier. But when we found out you two were co-workers now, we knew we had to invite you over.
Hey, Auntie!
Don't get cocky, Reen Schwarzer. You may be famous, but don't think for a second I'll let some dumb celeb like you get with Toa.
Hey, Kai, you're being very rude right now.
Thank you.
too closely? It's not very girly, is it? I was thinking about eventually giving this room to Kai. But they all said it was too early to move all my things out. Oh, no. Most of them were my parents. They studied politics and economics, so a big chunk of the books are on those two topics. The room next door was my grandpa's office. There are a ton of books in there, and not just about astronomy. Come to think of it, I've spent most of my life surrounded by books.
Thank you.
You hear that, everyone? We're going to be starting our afternoon mission soon, so get yourselves in gear.
Crap. I knew I should have switched to stealth mode.
Damn, what's with this presence sensing crap of his? Maybe he's just good at sniffing people out?
If that's the case, maybe he'd be vulnerable to a little pheromone-enhanced perfume.
Our apologies. We were coming to get you and heard your voice.
Yeah, we figured we shouldn't interrupt.
Oh, yeah? Well, I figured you two were getting hot and heavy in there.
Hot and Ash! Cut it out, you!
In any event, you plan to meet the others from the old Class 7 tonight, correct?
Well, we're stuck writing all our reports for the day.
Well, no. Nothing's set in stone just yet, you know? You'll back me up here, right, Kurt?
Sorry, that's simply not possible.